The bastard offspring of angels and humans, Nephilim can obviously be identified by their wings and halos, but don't expect them to be obvious. Wings are typically hidden and halos are only visible in the infrared. If you're doing a casual examination, look for a bald spot as your first sign. They are typically on our side, but when one goes bad, it's bad. Don't let this happen to you.